Hey, what's up guys, this is Mo and once again welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So today I'm going to react on the newly launched music video from The Flame, Rangoon, which is known as Bloody Hell. And we know that Rangoon is the much awaited film of 2017, which has a star cast of Saif Ali Khan, Kangana and Shahid Kapoor. This is the first time Shahid Kapoor and Saif Ali Khan is going to share the same screen with Kangana. So this is a much awaited film and this movie is going to release particularly in this year, the early 2017. And let's see what happens to this movie. And before that, let's react on the newly launched music video Bloody Hell. Which is sung by Sunidhi Chauhan. This song has been sung by Sunidhi Chauhan. So let's not waste any more time and let's get into the video. Okay, so that was the Bloody Hell song from the movie Rangoon, which is going to be released next month, 24th February 2017. Well, I find this song very strange because, you know, I'm telling you why I find this song very strange. First of all, I must say that the set is awesome. Like, it's I kind of feel that it's a similar set like Bombay Velvet, because in Bombay Velvet also this, you know, similar club has been used, you know, as a set where Karan Johar, you know, used to be the owner of the club. I find the similar set has been used. I don't know the details, but it looks similar. The set looks similar. The thing is that Sunidhi Chauhan is a singer. Like, She is amazing. She is like a legendary, like Sunidhi Chauhan, Sonu Nigam, Udit Narayan, Kumar Sanu, Alka Yagnik, this KK, these all artists belong to a golden era. I mean, like that was the time when music industry of Indian cinema has literally taken a revolution and took a step where with holding of holding the thumbs of these singers. And these singers literally brought the music into next level. So Sunidhi Chauhan, nothing to say about her. She is a much, much, much senior singer, and she knows how to do. She knows her job, how to do it. With a perfection level. So nothing to talk about Sunidhi Chauhan. Her voice is amazing when she sung any kind of song. And the thing is that why I find this very strange, because first of all, the Rangoon trailer. As far as I have seen, the Rangoon trailer. Rangoon trailer is based on the World War II, World War II era, where there are, at that point of time, when on stage, I mean, like cinema, biopic cinemas were not so famous at that point of time. But at that point of time, World War II types of era, in that point of time, on stage performing arts was very famous at that point of time, and throughout the whole world. There were some performers, some women performers, who were very famous. Like here, Julia character has been played by Kangana, and in real life also there are so many, so many legendary stage performers who used to be like, the dancer or the singer at that point of time, during the British period or during the, World War era. Those performers were very much famous, just like Julia. Which has been played by Kangana in this particular movie. But when you see those videos, those old videos of those performers, you find that those lady performers, those legendary lady performers were much more, famous for their sexiness in the performing arts, their looks, their boldness. But in this song Bloody Hell, there is no nothing like, I mean, like the choreography looks very strange, and the song, the lyrics is also very strange. I don't feel much attractive to these lyrics, but all it's I don't find much attraction, as an audience, to these lyrics or the entire choreography. I'm a person, I'm a dancer, a professional dancer, and I don't feel the choreography has been done, in a much greater way. But I don't feel that a single song or a single lyrics or a single choreography can treat a m entire movie, can decide the fate of the entire movie. As I have, I have already done a reaction video on the Rangoon trailer. And if you haven't seen the trailer, then please click on the, link in the subscription box below this video. I've already given you the link in the description video. Then please do click on the link, and it will be directly take you to the Rangoon trailer reaction video, and which I've done previously. But so this is the thing that I think, as far as I have seen the trailer, Rangoon movie will be a great blast, just because the movie looks very visually very attractive. Although I don't feel much attraction to this particular song, Bloody Hell. Now there are many songs also waiting for us, ahead, when this movie will come out. And particularly, I don't feel much attraction about this Bloody Hell song. But the trailer looks amazing, and this is the first time, as I said, this is the first time Saif Ali Khan and Shahid Kapoor has, shared the same screen with Kangana. So that's the point when this movie has also an advantage, where audience will be going into the theater and looking for this movie to, reveal the secrets of their chemistry. When these two actors meet at a point and reveals what type of chemistry they literally, create in front of the scene, in front of the camera. So that is the thing. As far as the trailer, the movie will do a good earning in the box office, but not I'm not so satisfied with the Bloody Hell reaction, Bloody Hell music. Although visually it looks good, but the choreography, the song is not much attention seeker to the audience. So that's the reaction. There's a small reaction video to the Bloody Hell song of Rangoon. which has been released newly launched newly released in YouTube, and this movie is going to be released February 24th. So it's a mixed reaction, a thumbs up and a thumbs down. So it's a mixed reaction, but I hope that Saif Ali Khan and Shahid Kapoor and Kangana are the extremely talented actor and actress. They have done marvelous job previously also, and now also they are doing marvelous job in recent years in Bollywood movie industry. And for them, for their hard work, a very big thumbs up for upcoming movie Rangoon, and wish this movie create a huge massive fair cut in box office. Till then, this is the reaction video. Please, if you want to see some other reaction video which I have made previously, then you can click into the box at the small boxes at the very end of this video, and these links will take you directly to this particular videos. And also, if you want to see some other reaction videos that I have made previously, then please go into my channel and click on the playlist button. You will be seeing a list of reaction videos that I have done already. And you can see those videos. And if you want to see some upcoming exciting reaction videos in near future, then please do subscribe my channel, because this is my new channel and I need a lot of support from you guys to to give some exciting reaction videos and slowly to grow up the channel to give more reaction videos will entertain you much more. So please do subscribe my channel and please do support me, and you can do that by clicking the subscribe button below this video. Otherwise, you can see the subscribe button at the very end of this video at the upper right corner, and by clicking this subscribe button, you can subscribe my channel, and please do subscribe my channel, and please do show support to my channel. And that's all I can say, and thanks a lot for watching this video, and see you on my next video. Till then, thank you, bye bye.